Good afternoon to all our Nachiketa group members. Myself, Naveen, I am from Yadadri district. This is my fourth assignment. Known as Missile Man of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's whole life journey was an inspiration to one and all. Dr. Abul Pakir Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam was born on 15 October 1931 at Rameshwaram in Tamil Nadu. His father, Jainulabdin, was a boat owner and his mother, Ashiyamma, was a housemaker. He came from a poor background family and distributed used newspapers for the support of his family. He completed his school at Rameshwaram Elementary School at Rameshwaram in Tamil Nadu. He graduated physics in 1954 from St. Joseph College, Thiruvananthapuram, and then he was joined in Madras Institute of Technology in 1955 and studied aerospace engineer. From 1963 to 1980, his career was spent under the ISRO and successfully completed SLV-3. Then he was joined in the DRDO and made many projects for the development of nation. He was a kindly hearted person. His birthday was celebrated as a World Students Day. He became 11th President of India. That is from 2002 to 2007. He wrote many books like Wings of Fire, Indian 2020, The Journey, Meet and Minds. He got many awards like Padma Bhushan in 1981, Padma Bhushan in 1990, Bharat Ratna in 1997. He was a kindly hearted person. He wrote many quotations like, "If failure in life, never give up, because fail means first attempt in learning." He was died on 27th July 2015. Thank you for giving.